the areas and villages beyond Vatika Chowk or Badshahpur Chowk up till Alwar is known to be a South Gurugram. This cluster on Sona Corridor is known for the plotted development. Welcome to This Locality That Project. I am Neha Nagpal and today I am going to do a plot review of the stretch that starts from Vatika Chowk and goes up to Sona on the Sona Corridor. This part of Sona Corridor has a high amount of real estate activity, especially in regards to residential plots. Plots here are available at the affordable prices as compared to the other two clusters of the Sona Corridor. The Aravali start beyond SPR, which provides lush green and clean environment. Though this has been the selling point for developers who are developing township offering plots, but individual areas like Bonsi and Sona, which are underdeveloped areas with rural establishments in patches, offer plots in smaller sizes and affordable prices. Residential plots are available in sectors 67, 68, 69, 70, Bonsi and Sona, where the stretch terminates. The reason behind affordable plot prices here are the infrastructure and connectivity is still developing, but cabs, shared auto rickshaws and buses are easily available. To access shopping malls, one has to go to the malls located near Subhash Chowk. Other than this, the Golf Course Extension Road is one of the key roads that connect South Gurugram to other parts of the city. Gurugram Interstate Bus Terminal, located in the Sector 12, provides the interstate bus services. From places like Bonsi in Sona, it is about 15 to 25 kilometers. Many villages in and around this cluster, hence unauthorized plots and illegal colonies are maximum here. Plot projects by developers are RERA registered and HUDA approved. Unauthorized areas called Kachi Colony have unapproved land. Sizes of plots on this stretch are between 50 to 500 square yards. These are priced somewhere between 10 lakh to 3 crore.
There are key infrastructure projects that's going to come up and will have its impact on the real estate market of this stretch. NHAI is also planning to create an underpass at Vatika Chowk. However, the project is not on the papers yet.
Sona Elevated Road will help giving hassle-free ride from Rajiv Chowk, NHA, Subhash Chowk and Hero Honda Chowk.
As per contract, our 31 July completion was 2021. और छः महीने जोड़ देते हैं तो हम एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि जनवरी 2022 में ये डेफिनेटली कंप्लीट हो जाएगा। उस वाटिका चौक पे अभी प्रपोजल आया है हरियाणा गवर्नमेंट से, जीएमडी की तरफ से, कि वहाँ पे अंडरपास बनाया जाए जो एसपीआर को कनेक्ट करे। तो उसके लिए अभी चल रहा है, स्टडी चल रही है, ये फाइनल नहीं हुआ है।
कुंडली मानेसर पलवल एक्सप्रेस वे ऑल्सो बाईपास फ्रॉम द साउथ साइड ऑफ दिस क्लस्टर। Delhi Vadodara Mumbai Expressway is also underway. That will start from Sona itself. It will have its own impact on the real estate market of this cluster. The extension of the yellow line from Hooghly City that will touch localities and sectors of this corridor such as Sector 45, 47, 72A, Subhash Chowk and Basai Village amongst others.
जो government ने ये इसको approve किया है तो ये एक बहुत बड़ी बात है। इस खास करके जो सुभाष चौक है या बादशाहपुर चौक है या उससे आगे आने वाला जो एरिया है, खास करके जो साउथ ऑफ गुरुग्राम है, वो सबसे ज्यादा बेनिफिटेड एरिया रहेगा।
मेनी पॉकेट्स ऑफ भोंसी एंड सोना ऑफर प्लॉट्स इन द रेंज ऑफ 5 टू 15 लाख, मेकिंग द एरिया वेरी इकोनॉमिकल फॉर बायर्स, बट वॉच आउट फॉर अनअप्रूव्ड लैंड। Plot buying in these unauthorized pockets come along with the electricity, water, sewage connection issues.
Registries are there, but it was done in a very unscrupulous manner. So that makes it null and void. It's not just a matter of reselling. It makes it null and void. That whole thing is illegal.
You must check these 10 points before investing in plots here. Verify the title, ownership and possession of the plot. Know your property seller. Verify the identity. Conversion and land use permissions, approval authority, demarcation of land, construction approvals, occupancy certificate, status of tax payment, encumbrance and physical survey and access to the property.
I hope you like this review. If you have any query, you can write to me on my Twitter handle, which is @NehaNagpal. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. If you have any query, you can write to me in the comment section below this video as well. With cameraman Manish Sharma, this is Neha Nagpal signing off. Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.